life in Alton.
The history is rich here, though. The architecture has been the same, or the industry has been the same.
But life in this river town is about to get a new spray of color. On the corner of 3rd and State Street, a mural is taking shape.
We still have a couple different color spectrums we want to explore. We've got our basic yellow, orange, red, and a blue sequence we're working on now.
Artist Joe Miller calls this piece the Alton Ripple, and he's hoping it will inspire a city.
And this might start a new wave. If people embrace this one, then they could find themselves embracing future ones too.
Circles of color flare outward. The artist says it represents a movement and an interest in the waves of the past, present, and the future of Alton.
When the circles come together, there is a way that they kind of pulse that I feel is like a speaker or something that has a reverberation, like a ripple.
At the cafe next door,
we have a front row seat to this beautiful artwork.
Customers welcome the street project.
Yes, dinner and a show.
And it seems to bring in different interests to kind of the old and the new meshing together. I like that.
I absolutely love the theme of this, the ripple radiating out. That just is a complete example of how we can touch each other's lives in a positive way.
For many of those watching on this corner, they are optimistic that Joe is going to stay busy in Alton.
Hopefully that will ripple out to the whole rest of the town and the whole rest of the universe.